7 everyday sins that actually could kill you. Do you think you are not a daredevil? We want to reassure you, because as a stuntman you risk every day without knowing. Seemingly ordinary sins can lead to damaging consequences. Using sunscreen. Over the past 13 years, the number of recommendations apply sunscreen increase each year.
To get the protection the black man has naturally, the white man needs a sunscreen like UV.
The advice is quite logical if we consider the fact that it keeps the skin from the strong radiation and the bombing of free radicals. But there is a downside. Sunscreen blocks the emission of vitamin D. A vitamin D, in turn, is an incredibly powerful tool against cancer. It helps maintain bone health and even fights with HIV infection. And also, it was found very dangerous components, which are included in the cream in the last few years.
So, Mother Nature must be black.
Use a hot water bottle. The bottles which we often use for drinking liquids may significantly damage health if you pour hot water into it. Polycarbonate plastic from which it are made contains dangerous toxic chemical bisphenol A, which is exploring worldwide and trying to ban nowadays. This chemical is also found in baby bottles. That's why the most expensive brands of bottles make it from glass. Fish consumption. It's hard to believe, but even the fish can contain toxic substances such as mercury. Of course, its number isn't great, but if you eat fish every day, it can significantly worsen health in 10 years. Mercury is most common in ocean fish, but fish grown in artificial reservoirs isn't better. There are pesticides and additives for accelerating growth, which aren't useful for humans. But completely refuse the fish isn't the right option, because there are also nutrients. Therefore, the best solution is to eat fish no more than 2 times a week. Ordinary water. Not surprising, the tap water isn't drinkable, considering the fact that condition of the pipe and what the ecological state of water reservoirs of which the water is taken. Perfluoroctanoic acid, or PFOA, so often is found in tap water that it has been already sounded the alarm in Europe, and soon it will take place in all countries. Therefore, it is desirable to buy special purified water. Root juices. Sulfur dioxide is an essence such as dried fruits, fruit juices, and even muesli. It's used as a preservative and as an adhesive which helps maintain the integrity of the food. Unfortunately, sulfur dioxide isn't suitable for the human body, and heating a human body, it inhibits the specific nerve signals, restricts the lungs, and is directly allergen. Associated with miscarriage, and it's also one of the 2 most common air pollutants. Fast food. Of course, everyone knows that fast food is harmful. There are a lot of fat and carcinogens, but the packaging in which the fast food is sold causes great concern. In the manufacture of such packages are used quite harmful chemicals, and in contact with food and its inevitable part of hazardous substances hit the surface of food. The same goes for popcorn which is sold in movie theaters. The air in the room. So what can I say? Even if the air indoors can kill, especially in new homes, in the construction used varnishes, paints, and so on, as a part of which are strong chemicals which are then weathered a long time, and some don't erode at all. That's why we so often ventilated area. Subscribe for more. And don't forget to big thumbs up.